Why don't we actually process waste exactly where that waste is produced? So we can get all the energy out of it, we can recover all those nutrients, we can recover the water, and we can give something back to the environment, and we can do all of that with a healthy business case. That makes sense to me. My name is Lara van Druten, and I'm the founder and managing director of The Waste Transformers. The Waste Transformers is a company on a mission to do no less than to revolutionize the way that we deal with waste. If you think about it at the moment, the way our current system works, it's a little bit crazy. And that garbage bag that you put out on the street consists for about 40% of dirty water. And that average garbage bag travels 86 kilometers on dirty diesel before it's burnt. If you've ever tried to burn water, you know just how inefficient that whole process is. We can do very cool stuff with what's inside that garbage bag. And that's what we're trying to do. The Westergasfabriek in Amsterdam is a really special place. That gas holder over there, that gas used to be produced by coal. It's now becoming an icon of a green energy future, and we wanted to be part of that. The Westergasfabriek has the most fantastic festivals. It has gorgeous restaurants, fantastic theaters, and it produces quite a bit of organic waste. The thinking around that was, let's take that waste that's produced and let's use that as a driver of positive change on the park itself. The way that it works here is that we ask the restaurant holders to separate the waste at the source. We give the waste a social face by employing someone who has quite a large distance to the labor market. He drives the waste in a little electric car to our installation and feeds the installation. The waste is processed inside pretty much a pretty large tank in which there's a lot of bacteria, and that bacteria gets to work and creates the gas. With that gas, we generate energy. That energy, you can take a subscription on. So literally, at home, you can charge your iPad, you can put your washing machine on, you can do everything that you do based on the French fries remains from a couple of nights before. We also ensure that all the natural resources in that waste are recovered. And on top of that, we recover all the water. And we do that in a way which is a healthy business case. So the natural resources that we recover, those are used to make this beautiful park even more green and healthy. As a consequence, we can create a small-scale circular economy around waste streams. And the way that we want to do that is to ensure that we have small-scale installations which are placed basically everywhere. So think of every hotel, every hospital, every park, every university campus, all sorts of places where we can process waste on site. We can ask people to take responsibility for the waste that they produce, and at the same time, we can use that green energy that we create to power a better future.